Men are sleeping with men. Women with women. They're doing whatever they want to do. And they have excluded God. They have excluded God out of their program. But when I come to Africa, and I see you all worshiping God, it blesses me. In America, we're praying to be millionaires. We're praying to be rich. We want to be rich in
America.
We want the big houses, the big cars, but many don't want God. In Africa, you just want to make it through the next day. Come on in here. You just want to make sure that you can eat the next day. And that's why God is going to raise you up.
Hallelujah.
Because of your faithfulness. There used to be a time where America and Western countries would go to
Africa
to spiritualize Africa, to get Africa saved, to get Africa born again. Because they told us that Africans are savages. They told us that Africans lived in huts. Africans lived in trees. And we know it's not true. And they did this because they wanted us to look down upon the motherland. And pastor, this is why God has to change the oil.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Because Europe, America, South America, we need Africa.
Africa.
We need you to come to these places and let folks know, let everyone know that Jesus is Lord. And every knee shall bow, every tongue confess.
Yes.
Jesus.
Say
it again. Jesus. Is Lord.
Amen.
Rise up.
Yes.
Rise up.
Yes.
Rwanda.
Yes.
Rise up.
Yes.
All Africa.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Come on, everyone stand on your feet.
Hallelujah.
Give me a little music. How many of you want to be used of God?
Hallelujah.
Ask Pastor, can I minister? It's okay, can I minister to the people? Hallelujah. I want to just speak to you all.
to let you know God loves all of you. All
to be my
own.